me!
Are you all right?
What do you think?
How did this happen?
Poachers in the woods. I asked them to leave. This was their answer.
Come on. We need to get that arm looked at.
What if the men who did this?
They can wait. Your wound cannot. Will you be able to make it to the house?
Yes. I think the ball took only flesh.
And what is your name?
Miriam.
Do you live nearby?
I don't have a home per se. I took to the frontier when I was a young girl. I've made my life out here ever since. Living where the land makes it easiest.
Not a common choice for a woman of the colonies.
Nope, it's not. But truth be told, it was this, the convent or the brothels. I prefer the open air.
Kana! What are you doing?
Those poachers need to be stopped.
I saw the scabs from my hunting blind. Get to that and you shouldn't have any trouble finding them.
Use the rope dart if you can. Get familiar with it.
William Johnson's opening up some of that Mohawk land.
purchased for free hunting soon. Might be we make a good haul up there.
I hear tell lumbering will be allowed to boot.
What does he want with the territory if not the game and timber?
Don't know. Don't much care neither. Beat skulking around these woods.
Shooting strangers in the forest, is that common hunting practice where you come from?
No! I think...
Spare me! Go! Tell the friends you have left what happened here.
Thank you, Achilles.
You are most welcome.
Why did those men attack you?
It's no secret this land is full with game. I spotted the trespassers en route to request permission to hunt here myself, and suggested they do the same.
The bounty of the forest is not mine to give. It is your right to hunt on this land, but I would appreciate you trading your surplus with the others.
Very well. I accept.